It is an extraordinary image that continues to inspire humankind decades after it was taken. A photograph of a man on the moon. Neil Armstrong was the photographer, while Buzz Aldrin was at the center of the photo. So what was actually happening at this moment, frozen in time?
So there are several interesting things about the photograph of Buzz Aldrin on the moon that are worth noting here. And of course, this image is very commonly known as the Moon Man image. One, you can see that it's actually quite spontaneously done. In that there are moving parts. You could see that that Aldrin's, his left arm, is actually sort of at an angle, which shows that he was turning himself just prior to this image. It takes a lot of effort to move in a spacesuit, and so you could see that he was actually still trying to move himself around.
Almost five decades after that unplanned snapshot, Aldrin reminisced by tweeting, quote, "When Neil took this pic of me, it was very spontaneous. He said, stop right there, and I turned. You can see the motion of the strap."
Probably the most important feature of this image is the fact that the visor of Buzz Aldrin's spacesuit is very reflective. And in a sense, we could actually see ourselves in this image. You can see the photographer, Neil Armstrong, in that reflection. And so there's a lot of symbolism in that, but there's also a lot of meaning in the fact that you can not only see Buzz Aldrin in that image, but also Neil Armstrong.
Although the moment itself was spontaneous, the mission was far from it. It took years of research and the hard work of scientists, mathematicians, engineers, and of course, the man front and center, Buzz Aldrin.
He was a military child and decided to go to West Point, was a very high achiever, was third in his class, and went on to become a pilot, and then later was given the opportunity to go on and study at MIT to receive his PhD, in which he studied the idea of orbital rendezvous, which became a real signature feature of the Apollo program, and in fact became a signature feature of our ability to get to the moon.
A space rendezvous is when two spacecraft arrive at the same orbit and approach each other until they get very close. Aldrin would earn the name Dr. Rendezvous for pioneering techniques in orbital mechanics. That's the study of the motions of space vehicles. This expertise, along with his dedication to becoming an astronaut, would eventually propel him to the moon and into an image representing the incredible possibilities in space exploration.
The image of Buzz Aldrin on the moon with Neil Armstrong reflected in the visor is very symbolic of the fulfillment of a vision that existed throughout the 1960s of landing a person on the moon and then returning them safely to the Earth. It symbolizes that achievement, but it also symbolizes the sort of actual human character of the two individuals who made it to the moon. And of course, there are two of only 12 people to have ever done it. But this image continues to live on as our symbol of human achievement in spaceflight.